Come on, Dad. Let's make short work of this guy and save Piccolo and Krillin.
Now you're talking!
What is this place? Well, this is an awfully plain room.
Be on your guard. We don't know what kind of traps they have in store for us. Now that I think about it, it's rather strange.
My apologies, but we're not the sit around and do nothing types.
Lord Barbady is on the lowermost floor of this ship. Unfortunately, if you want to go down any further, you're going... So, in other words...
Yeah.
So, who goes first?
I think rock, paper, scissors would be...
Fine. All right, guys, here goes!
Rock, paper, scissors!
Rock, paper, scissors!
Good! Looks like I'm up.
Are you really going to...
Of course! I'm...
Like I said before, any damage you take here will be and then sent directly to the bomb.
That's good to hear. Does that mean if I blow you to pieces?
That's right.
Enough talking. Come at me.
Oh dear, I can't have you.
Hey, what the? Whoa, what just happened?
Bobbity used his magic to change the room. Most likely.
So what? I'm going to end this quick.
I was just about to say that myself. Tiger shot.
Prepare yourself!
Ha!
Doesn't he have goons?
Huh? Hey, check it out! It looks like some sort of...
How did you do...
What gives? Whoa! This guy looks pretty slow.
That's
you. In the interest of time, I'll transport you to retrieve you.
No!
You're up against me.
My first course!
Try this! Yeah. This! It's my turn now!
Just
stop!
splash here, but we can still follow your movements.
This! Here goes! Here goes!
You're done!
This is what they're throwing at us. Then this Majin Buu creature must...
What in the world?
I know what to do. I shall handle these and in doing so...
But Deborra, if I lose you, then do you actually stand a...
Stand a chance? No one in this... I must admit, I'm impressed. Mortals like you, I must commend you for... But this is as far as you will...
Majin revival, imminent.
If Babidi is already resorting to dispatching his right hand...
That's quite enough.
Wait a second. It's my turn to fight next.
What did you say? Help. Lord Babidi. Please.
Very well.
Pa-ra-pa-pa!
All right. Time to make short work of this guy and save... I can't let Dad see how much weaker I've gotten.
Gohan, don't you think you're trying a little too hard?
No, not at all.
Feel free to browse. Back real soon.
It's about time he learns what happens when you slack off on your training.
I'm fine. Really? This'll be a cinch. There you are.
Prepare to witness the power. You will regret underestimating my power.
Let's do this.
Here I go!
What?
Here I go!
You've definitely seen that you're above the others.
I take issue with you comparing me to such scum.
Masenko! Masenko! Yeah!
Here I go!
A lot tougher than I originally...
Still, Gohan shouldn't be having this much. He was much stronger than this when he was a...
Yeah, I guess he really has been slacking.
As Gohan continued his fierce battle with Deborah, Videl made her way back to the World Tournament Arena.
Videl! Oh, Goten! What are you doing here?
Oh, Trunks said we should try to go find the others.
My dad and everyone else are off doing something cool. It's not fair.
You know, it's not like they went off to have fun. Okay, fine. I guess I'll clue you both in on what's happening. So, that's what's going on.
Wizard? Majin? Whoa! Did you hear that, Goten?
Yeah! That's so cool!
Right?
Huh? They're over that way, right?
Wait a second! You two aren't actually going to...
Hurry, if we aren't quick, our dads are gonna beat all the bad guys!